Hi everyone, my name is Karthik Rajkevi, working as an assistant professor in Department of Mechanical Engineering. This lab consists of mechanical measurement and metrology. So in this lab we are going to see the test of the optical flat. So in this test we are going to calculate the height of the slip gauges. Here the operator consists of, first one is a optical flat. This is our optical flat, and next one is a standard slip gauge. This is the standard slip gauge, as well as the whichever length we need to calculate, that's the height difference slip gauge. This is the calculating slip gauge. So here basically this optical flat experiment procedure I will explain one by one. So first initially you need to switch on the light, so that it consists of a monochromatic light. Already we have left for a 15 minutes, so here we required 15 minutes of time because it should heat. We need to observe a fringes on the optical flat. So initial step is, first we need to clean the optical flat. This is the cleaning of procedure. We need to clean downward. So here we can observe the arrow. Can you observe here? This is the arrow. Later we need to clean a slip gauge. This is our slip gauge. We need to clean slip gauge, and calculating slip gauge also we need to clean it. Clean the slip gauges and keep at a distance of 9 mm, because already we have a standard length of slip gauge is 9 mm, and difference length is 21 mm we need to keep, and by using measure the scale and keep the distance of 21 mm. So I'm going to place at 21 mm. After that, the cleaned optical flat need to place on a slip gauges. So I have placed on the slip gauges, and now you need to rotate at clockwise or anti-clockwise, so that we are going to observe a fringes on the optical flat. Nearly we can see 6 fringes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, we have seen a 6 fringes. Now we need to calculate by the formula H equal to lambda capital N, N divided by 2 small l. By using this formula we need to calculate, and we have a lambda value, standard value, that is 0.000297. By using this we need to calculate the height of the slip gauges. Few questions mainly they are going to ask: optical flat, what is the use of the optical flats, and where we are going to place these flats, and moreover we observe the height of the optical flat, and what is the material made up of this slip gauges, they will ask the viewers. Thank you very much.